In the Buddha's time, monks were taught to contemplate death. All beings who are born must die. Death is inevitable. Death is guaranteed. There was one particular monk who was very afraid of death. Any noise or cry of a beast would inspire abject fear in him. Since he was so afraid of death, he refused to contemplate it. Owing to this, he never dealt with his fear. One day, the monks gathered and discussed the fearful monk. When the Buddha entered the hall and found out what they were talking about, he said, "This is not the first life that this monk has been afraid of death. He has been this way for many lives. It has become his habit and is a big part of his identity. The more he thinks in a fearful way, the more fearful he becomes. Monks should contemplate death often. However, he refuses. Therefore, his fear does not decrease. Those who contemplate and understand death will be free from the fear of death. We do not fear that which we understand." In the past, there was an elephant who was part of the king's stable. The trainers mercilessly beat the elephant, trying to break his spirit. They used various violent methods. They were indifferent to the elephant's pain. The elephant, unable to bear the pain, manifested extreme fear within himself. One day, the elephant was able to escape, and the king's men were not able to catch him. Finally free, the elephant was still very afraid. The sound of wind terrified him. Loud noises shook him to his core. He lived in constant fear of death. There was a dewa in a large tree nearby. He observed everything and spoke to the elephant. "Elephant, you are afraid of the wind, of rocks, of all sounds. But most of all, you are afraid of your own thoughts. It is true that the people injured you and hurt you. But now that you are free, do you not realize that it is you who is hurting yourself? Your constant fear prevents you from living your life. Let go of your fear and realize that it is you who is creating it." The elephant internalized the words of the dewa and was able to control his fear. The realization that the fear came from him and not from others was enough to help him get a control on it. The Buddha then finished the story and taught the Four Noble Truths. The scared monk internalized the Buddha's teachings and was able to let go of his attachments, and so he became a Sotapanna.
What did you learn from this story? Let us know in the comments. We hope you enjoyed the video. Click like if you did, and click subscribe if you want to see our uploads, and consider making a donation to support our Buddhist animation project.